my dad looked at the unsafest countries in the world yesterday, and Cambodia was the 63rd unsafest country. That's not because of murder or anything. It's because people fall off these things. It's called a tuk-tuk, and it has no seatbelts, and it's a wooden car that takes you places. Hashtag Cambodia. Bye, guys. See you in the next video.